here in the top of the third inning. 1-1, Diaz swings, belts one high and deep in the air to right center. Center fielder Swaggerty back, he'll slow up to a jog as this one lands in the Kona bar. Lewin Diaz with his fourth home run of the year. Wallace from the stretch on 1-0. Diaz, line drive to right. Going back is the right fielder Mitchell. He looks up and this one is gone. On the netting on top of the Marauders right field dugout, or the bullpen rather. Here comes the 3-2 payoff pitch. Diaz lifts one high in the air to right. The right fielder Mitchell sliding back. He's at the wall. He looks up. This ball is gone. I'll have what he's having. Lewin Diaz with his third home run of the night off of three different Marauders pitch.
In addition to your typical convenience store favorites like coffee, snacks, hot dogs, and fountain drinks, Gate also offers now things like Yobi frozen yogurt, as well as pizza and breakfast sandwiches that are made fresh in our stores.
Diaz hits this high all the way to the warning track, and it bounces up against the wall in center field, and Lewin Diaz in his first double-A. Roger Wagoner, he's the branch manager for Union Home Mortgage, and first of all, Roger, it's great to see you. Great first name, by the way.
Yeah, great to see you too, Roger. Good name.
Here's the first pitch to Lewin Diaz. He swings and lines a base hit going into right center field, cutting it off in the gap.
Very gifted, but also extraordinarily hard workers. 0-2. Liner into right base hit. Pass to drawn in infield.
The 0-2. Fastball swing, a fly ball skied high to center, racing back on this Miller, still racing back. That's off the center field wall for a base hit. Diaz will go to second. He has got a double, and he's got three hits in this game today. Overall, seven against the Jumbo Shrimp in the first three games of this series. That was to the deepest part of the ballpark. Of course, it's
1-2, this is hit high in the air, deep to right field. Back is Dylan Thomas. This ball is gone. His first career double-A home run. And as Lewin Diaz returns to friendlier confines, he exits stage right. That gives him five RBIs on the season, and the Wahoos now lead it 1-0.
Yeah, and look where he holds the bat. You know, you've seen it. Oh, and he
ripped that one. There's a drive to center field. Back is Segovia, still going back. He's at the wall. It's off the top of the wall. Cronin and Whitefield will score. Here comes Blankenhorn. Diaz will go into third standing. He's halfway home for the cycle, and we're two innings in.
What an at-bat that was, and he crushed that ball, and then there was no doubt it was going to be extra bases.